everyone, I'm back now. My name is Rhea and I'm going to show you how to make a beautiful painting. So let's start making this. First, you need to put masking tape on the sides. So I already put the tape, now I'm going to start making the painting. Now take a tissue and start rubbing it. With the dark color with a very light hand. Now I'm mixing red with the purple. I'm going to put a little bit of pink here and then rub it along. Thank you. whatever color I have in this tissue, I'm going to mix it along. Now I'm done. Now I'm going to take a ruler and make a straight line with a graphite pencil. And make islands. This is done. Now I'm going to make palm trees over here. I'm making little rocks. Thank you. Now I'm making grass. Now I need pink. Now I'm gonna make little shadows behind the rocks. Now I'm gonna take a tissue and rub this. Now my painting is done. Now I'm going to take the masking tape off. Now my painting is done. Thank you for watching. I hope you will see another video of mine. Please subscribe and click the bell.